know that he has some marvelous things. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Before we do, I made it. How many know that God has been real good to you? Can I get a witness?
All right.
I said, how many know that God has been real good to you?
Yes, Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen. Before we do, I made it. How many want God to reign in this place? Hallelujah. Come on, tell your name, say, neighbor. Lord, let your Holy Spirit reign on me. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Kirby wanted us to do destiny. Hallelujah.
Yes.
Now we got 10 more groups. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. How many got a destiny and they trying to reach out? I know y'all tired. Amen. We're trying to get off the floor. Amen. But I don't know about y'all, but I'm going to give my praise and glory in here. Hallelujah. Y'all give us another hand. And so he's a, like part of the family, if you can understand that. And my son went by. He said, hey man, it's a chow chow. Hey man. Bear that same thing. Got a little close to the back. He didn't answer. This song that I've been singing for a long time. This. And I had my little service over him, just me and him. And I said, thank you for being a good dog. Thank you for taking care of the house. He done gone to his destiny. He may not be going to heaven, but he gone somewhere. He served his purpose. Can I get a witness? But how many know that we got a choice we have to make? Can I get a witness? It's going to be either heaven or hell. And the life we live down here is going to tell the story where we be going. But this is the makeup room. Can I get a witness? Cheeks and worshipers for Christ. Amen. Come on. Come on, make some noise for my brother. Amen. Amen. Kirby, I want you to take us to church, okay?
Y'all, this is something tonight. We got some. I actually had Yes Tomorrow down for this service. So, Brother Jerome, we was all planning on packing up down here tomorrow at 4. But since a few could gather up here tonight, we're not going to take this for granted. Every opportunity you get to worship.
Amen, amen.
And to sing, you got to remember, for those of you all with your new groups and all, every opportunity you get, give him glory.
Right.
Whether it's the whole choir or the unsung.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Or the unsung. But Brother Jerome, we do want to say happy birthday to you. And I don't think we have even stood and celebrated his birthday like we want somebody to do it for us. So can y'all give us some music over there?